My name's Liam. My granddad has shown me something to do, and I would like to share it with you. Hello. Today we're going to make a bow box. We've got some wood and cut it into the right sizes with plans that we've made from the internet. And here's how we're going to make it. And get another piece of wood just to hold this piece so it doesn't fall. Then we can take a screw that in there, and we're gonna drill it in. You don't have to drill in, you can use a hand screwdriver, but on second thoughts, I use a hand one because that looks heavy. Right. In we go. As you can see, we've counted some of them and already done the holes, so it's easier. Oh, and by the way, don't cut the wood by yourself. You get your fingers chopped off. Now to get the top. I'm going to tell you a little bit about this hole here. We've used this tool to make the hole. It goes in like that and it spins around so to make the hole. Then we've smoothed it with a smoothie tool thing. If you want, this is for little birds. If you want it for big birds, use a 32 mil one of these. I'm gonna put the top on and then it shall be done. Last screw of them all. And then we would have completed our bird box. And there we have a bird box for small birds. Thank you. Right. Now all we need is a little hole there. So we can fix it onto a tree. Plank of wood to save the table from getting a hole in it. Bear with me, I'm not very good with drills. That did it. Now all you've got to do is find somewhere to put it up. Let's go. On a wall.
but I'm going to put it here where it's away from the cats.